Support this program because we find it to be necessary and we also find it to be a need.
We'll be right back. isolate the grammatical interference point.
Thank you. please step to the back of the bus if you're an angel. Angels only, please. Angels only.
Thank you. Bob Leo, director of National Sounds. The purpose of this tape is to provide you details on a new program that we're introducing shortly. It's called Preferred Investments Portfolio, PIP for short. It's a proprietary product for Shearson Lehman Brothers, unique to Wall Street, and one we think will be well received by you and our clients. The concept of PIP is a simple one. To put together well-researched portfolios of securities, which could be made up of equities, options, dead instruments.
Thank you. Thank you. what happened actually is they settled into a system of accommodation, kind of a system of interaction, which is a joint policy of global management. This is a policy in which each creates a nuclear umbrella, a deterrent system, to allow it to carry out without caution its own Cold War policies, and those policies are directed against themselves. But you can do it by appealing to the threat of the non-realistic and worthless conspiracy, and as long as you have fanatics around like Kennedy and Reagan and others that people pay attention to, that's always going to work. It's a little bit like putting a band-aid on cancer, but that's about the best we can do as long as institutions remain what they are. There is a kind of short-term rationality of the system, but it's obvious that in the long term, suicide will come forever that way. Thank you.
Now the weather. Do you have a large
I'm sorry.